It's 9 p.m. and we're gonna smash this out. It's the best dance yet. I haven't finished it yet, but it's freaking awesome. It actually is. I love this. It's so funny because when AJ was doing like the last little bit, he was laughing. I was like, what are you laughing at? And he was like, it's just funny because this dance isn't me. And as soon as he taught me this dance, I thought to myself, this is not AJ dance.
No, it is. But it's, I would usually choreograph for strictly. I would usually choreograph my dances so that my partner never leaves my hold, just in case that doesn't go so well on the night. But this one, I've kind of let you just.
Oh, I have a little faith. Me,
yeah, I do. Especially after last week, you're on your own so much, so I feel like you can do it.
Aww, thanks. We're struggling a little with that.
And we've got props. I don't like to use props on Strictly because I just.
Yeah, why don't you? Because honestly,
because
I
my partners
so many props.
In the past have.
What?
Props have just not gone well.
Okay.
But so
I'm about to change that for you.
Oh, you're going to change it for
Look,
me.
Look, we have.
Canes. They do hurt when you get hit
by them. Yuck!
Let's do it. Come on.
Let's do it.
It's up to you.
Mom just came to watch us. What do you think?
Amazing, as always.
Thank you.
Much better than it was 2 days ago when I started to panic a little
bit. Yeah, it wasn't great 2 days ago, was it? Let's be honest, but yeah. All done. I'm going to London now and...
Bye again.
See you Saturday though.
Yeah.
I don't forget any of your posts.
Yeah. Situation. I've been so bad updating you, but currently I'm in London. I'm getting my hair and makeup done by the queen herself. my makeup looks amazing. I love it. So the event that we're going to tonight is the Global Gift Gala. So I think AJ is gonna basically meet me there, and it should be really good. I mean, there's some like big people coming, some people that I'm really excited to see once we're there. Overall, it's just gonna be a really cool event. Although I didn't realize black tie and I'm wearing a black suit, and I feel like everyone else is gonna be in dresses. But you know what? It's gonna be fine. Just need to walk in with confidence. I'm gonna be all right. Getting his shots. Go on, son. Charlotte's a professional. And look how beautiful it is here. And it's final call for dinner, so we've got to go in. What?
Welcome to the 10th annual Global Gift Gala at the stunning Kensington
Gateway. Oh, look at us. Thank you. Look at this. This looks very posh.
Good morning. How are we feeling?
Rise and shine.
Have you seen Kylie Jenner's Rise and Shine?
No, but
surely. Oh, I'm actually buying her merch for Verizon, so you need to see it, then you'll think it's really funny. Okay. Anyways, it is another morning in Strictly. In Strictly, at Strictly.
It's Saturday another Strictly morning.
Another scene. Saturday morning.
The sun is shining, you've had a great night's sleep, and now I'm feeling positive.
I've literally slept for 12 hours. Yes. My back's feeling a little bit better, which is great.
Good.
Still hurts, but it's feeling so much better. And I'm actually really excited for this dance. We are last. We are closing the entire show, which is scary because also the show's
so
on
excited.
For like 2 hours and we have to stand there for 2 hours waiting to dance. So yeah, it is scary, but I would personally rather be at the end than be at the beginning. Everyone else would rather be first and be at the end. I think because it's just so much standing around, but I don't like going first. I like just... I don't know.
But you,
it
you've
all
got to
happens
warm up.
So quickly.
You've got to warm up though.
Yes.
You that person would be like, oh.
Yeah, I need to go practice, need
to
run through
warm
it.
That
like,
back up.
Yes, exactly. So go first is, I hate it, I don't like it. Done it before, hope we never have to do that again.
Whoa.
Well, go first.
I like going first.
I don't
first.
Like going first. Second is fine, first isn't. Anyways, we are on our way to Elstree Studios. And we've got a big day ahead. We tried on our outfits yesterday. I love my dress. I actually think it's beautiful.
It's
very foxtrotty. Although I was expecting nothing like it. I thought I was gonna have like, almost like a different tango, like a bigger dress.
Okay.
That's what I was expecting. So I wasn't expecting a dress like this at all, but I kind of love it.
I think the gold and the scene and the cane.
Yeah, it's really nice.
I can't wait to hear the band today because we haven't heard the band yet. But this song
that's what I'm excited
needs
for.
A live band.
Yeah.
Got my Starbucks to start me off.
Dancing the foxtrot. Saffron Barker and AJ
finished dress run.
Yeah.
It actually went pretty good.
That went so good.
Yay,
I'm so happy that you know you've got two runs under your belt that you feel confident
yes,
with.
Yes, I do feel
that does help you, definitely.
I just love doing this dance. It's fun to do.
And to the band.
So, and the band, he sings it unreal as well.
Yeah.
Like, he sings it absolutely amazing. The band is incredible. Yeah, just insane. But yeah, absolutely love doing this. We're now about to watch Nadia and David. And then Michelle, are you on after this? I think so. So this is how we're going to spend the rest of the day, watching everyone else. Well, not really. We kind of like to watch it at the dress rehearsal for the first time,
like
don't
the dress
we?
Room. We're seeing them in like, proper dress. It's,
yeah.
I feel it then.
Yeah. Go on, mate! Jump on it! Jump on it! Jump on it! Dance. Wow, it's bright here. I'm about to get my hair done. I'm actually really excited. I was nervous because foxtrot's more like an old-fashioned-y sort of dance. I thought I was going to have like really weird hair. It would have looked amazing, but I would have just felt weird. But I've actually got a really nice hairstyle. It's like this big like bun at the back, but it's all like very messy and like elegant. It's going to look very nice.
Hello, vlogger.
Hello. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Vlogging right now.
Candy's bid.
We are in costume and about to go and do dress.
There we are. Yeah, we are.
Yeah, we are. Gang, gang. You guys are like glistening.
Yeah, glistening.
Wow.
You?
I mean,
yeah, I guess I am actually. Oh, yeah, I actually am.
Oh,
anyways, yeah, you're not glistening. Get out of the picture.
Sad times.
Very excited. We're about to do dress one, which is going to be fun, and I'll let you know how it goes. It's going to be good.
We have to go.
Just come see the family.
Now make your way into
AJ's family. And he's not even here. What is he doing? He's actually eating food, to be fair.
Yeah.
Gotta give it to him, he's eating food. Eating food again. Anyways, yeah, they will approve of the hair and they approve of the dance if you've seen it. But yeah, very excited and think they're about to go in now.
Literally, we have just done. What just happened?
Like,
explain to me what just happened. I'm beyond over the moon.
We got a 9,
a 10,
a 9, a 10. Honestly, I think you wait until you see my face.
Your face, my face.
I actually, my mouth just dropped. I mean, I just.
I can't believe it.
Back.
I need to have a broken back more often.
Don't, please don't. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thanks to everybody at home, honestly.
And thank you to everyone that's going to vote, honestly. Just, obviously, we've still got the dog show, so I'm not too happy yet. But thank you so much.
I'm sweating buckets. Same. I don't sweat, and I'm sweating.
Woo! You gave everything. You waited till you see my face expressions. I was loving every minute. Wait. I mean,
well, I can't wait for the reaction video to this on your channel.
Yeah, do you know what? I can't believe, like, it's such an amazing feeling that everyone stood up.
A standing ovation is one of the things I can't describe. You just have to feel it.
Yeah, like, it's surreal. I can't even. And the fans were incredible.
At the end, I think I just thanked them for ages.
Yeah. Honestly, I'm going to go to my grandparents now.
Yes, just do it.
Good morning, everyone. I am in a little bit of shock. I couldn't even vlog last night. I was having the best time of my life. Honestly, I cannot believe it. So last night, AJ and I, we got 2 10s and 2 9s, which is, first of all, just mental. Like, when you see the same people get the top of the leaderboard every single week and you see how incredibly talented they are, you, like, you just never think it's gonna happen to you. We got top of the leaderboard, which is just, it genuinely, it blows my mind. Thank you so much. Also to everybody that voted as well. Like, I can't even tell you how much it means to myself and AJ. We are just loving this so much. And I just want to do it for him as well. Like, I know I always say this, but he tries so hard. He works so hard. He pushes me. We both give it absolutely everything. So to get those scores, to get top of the leaderboard, we're through to another week. I mean, it's just crazy. I just can't even explain how thankful I am. Thank you so much, everybody. We're going to work even harder this week, which is actually physically impossible. And even though I've had a broken back, I still managed to do it. I don't want to keep going on about that. I'm very, very proud of myself that I managed to do that. And it was just so much fun. So if you haven't seen our dance, definitely do go and do so. And we are going to be reacting to this dance. We did start a series on my channel where we start reacting to our dances. So we've done dance 1 and dance 2, which is on my channel. I'll link them down below if you haven't already watched. We never carried it on because YouTube were claiming them for copyright, but they weren't just getting copyright. They were actually deleting them off my channel. So they were gone and now they're back. So you can watch them, and we are going to be reacting to this dance, and we literally cannot wait. So do look out for that. But next week, we've got the jab. But for today, I'm actually still at the hotel here in Elstree because we have actually got group rehearsals. Everyone for a group number. It's Halloween next week. So we're all going to be basically learning a group dance for the beginning of that. It's up to you, New York.
Woo! Deserves a 10!
So as you can tell, we're all very excited. I've just got home from group rehearsals and my dad has got a roast coming our way. I mean, it looks great. That is my favorite thing ever. Like, oh, I'm so hungry, honestly. Apparently they've watched it. How many times do you reckon you've watched that, the Our Dance today? And we got the results show in like 5 minutes. So we need to watch that, really. But look at these Yorkshires as well, just to make sure. Yeah. Oh, they look great. This is huge. Oh, but looks incredible. Right, everyone, I never ended the vlog after Saturday night, but hands down, it was one of the best nights of my entire life. Don't know about you.
It was definitely one of them highlights of Strictly that I will never, ever forget.
And we know you were excited. If you saw AJ's face, when we got 10s, when we got 9s, it was just everything. We were very excited.
It was one of them moments.
It was. We got amazing comments. We got amazing scores. And even more important than that, we got through to another week. It's a new day. We're training today, our new dance. We made it to Halloween week.
Oh, yeah, Halloween thing there.
But we did just want to say a huge thank you to everyone that's voted for us. Like, you have, honestly, no idea.
No, I don't think you understand how much it means to us. Well, I think our reactions say it all of how much, like, the hard work you put in each week. It is. It's overwhelming.
We love doing this. So thank you so much to everyone that's voted. To everyone that voted with a BBC account. To people that have made multiple BBC accounts so they can get all their three free votes. We love you. My granddad, he has 4 BBC accounts so we can vote 12 times.
Don't tell them that, but we love your granddad.
Anyways, thank you so much, everyone. And we will see you this week.
Halloween week.
Next week.
Enjoy.
Enjoy.